Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In this video, we'll be taking a look at Card Kit and Jester. So I just want to say right now, this is not an in-depth review. It is not a how to use a character. It is just me looking at the characters for the very first time and see how they actually work. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to do an actual proper review because we have streamed till 5 a.m. for the update. So, yeah, that doesn't leave me much time. But a proper review for each of the towers will come pretty soon. But without further ado, let's see what Card Kit and Jester are all about. Let's go! So the first thing that I notice is that they both are quite expensive, but you can only place one of them. We will start out with Card Kit, which is a summoner, just like Slime King. He spawns cool little race cards, just like King Slime spawns slimes. They are pretty cool, and change every level. This is what the final level 5 Card Kit looks like, and it looks pretty cool. Every level, the cards also upgrade. As you can see, we have here a lower level card, but over here we have the level 5 card, which looks pretty cool. They even have a range to them in which they can attack, which is quite special for a summon. And here we actually get to see the card's power in action, where it throws a spiky ball and wounds the target over, killing them, which is pretty cool. And a little demonstration of the rainbow effect the cards get when they don't quite kill the enemy while trying to win them over, which is pretty cool. The card is pretty fun, but I doubt anyone will be using Slime King again after this. On the other hand, we have Jester, which is probably one of the coolest and most interesting towers added to the game. He has a random chance to spawn enemies, allies, poison, burn, spawn mana, and even take away mana. As you can see, one of our ally slimes is joining the battle. The final level of Jester looks extremely cool. It has a lot of different things it can do, and we'll do it a lot faster. Right here we got 800 mana, but it can also take it away, so it might not be the best idea to use it as a farmer. I have to say, both of these towers are absolutely amazing. Everybody loves Slime King for their summons, so to have another summoner is pretty cool. But I think the coolest of these two towers, of course, has to be Jester. It is so cool that everything can happen. Oh, he slowed me down. Oof. That's not so good. But it is so cool that anything can happen with Jester. And when you upgrade him quite a lot, he actually spawns a lot of random effects very fast. After looking a little bit at the towers, I think that we can actually see Card Kit used in a lot of professional strategies and metas, as it is actually quite strong. I don't think we will be seeing Jester in any professional strategies, but I think he can be one of the funnest towers to play around with when you are bored. Both of these towers are actually really cool and spice up the game so much. Once again, I am very sorry that it isn't your typical professional Bowie video, and I didn't have the chance to go more in depth in the towers, but those videos will come in the future. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!